so sweet.
You look like...
Oh, it looks cool.
Sprinkle it with dew. Pretty chocolate and a miracle or two. Candyman.
The Candyman.
Have you ever watched Willy Wonka?
Yes.
I love that. Mm-hmm. Right. Stacey loves it too.
She did a TikTok of it.
Yeah.
And
it was super cringy.
It was.
Like a monkey just out in Georgia.
We got the princesses going on.
Crystal
is
now.
Yeah. Nice. Still a little spin. Where are we going?
We're going to Magic Kingdom.
What is that?
It's an upscale Disneyland.
Like, what?
It's an upscale Disneyland.
Upscale Disneyland? An upscale Disneyland.
It's where the princesses are, Mickey, Minnie, all the characters. That's why you're wearing that shirt. Now what are we doing right now? Just waiting?
We're waiting for the bus to take us.
Yeah.
Hello.
So we got this line right here and we are waiting. Thank you. All right, we got our bus here. Right here, sis. Thank you.
We are at Magic Kingdom.
We're about to enter. We got, who do we have right here?
Nariah.
Look at all those honey pots.
A bunch of them.
Uh-oh. go to Peter Pan. Why the best? It's my favorite. Captain Hook. Oh, I love it. I love him. Here we are. Peter Pan and literally. Oh, be ready.
Like this.
so good it was. It's exactly like the one I remember from Disneyland, I think.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's your number?
4154.
4154?
54.
We're at the Dole one.
Thank you.
Enjoy. There it is. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Stacey, what's mine and your favorite Disney movie together?
Rapunzel.
Rapunzel? And what is that?
Rapunzel. The floats.
The lanterns.
Yes.
Oh, there it is. We found it. It's so high up.
There's one thing to talk about.
Literally way up there. But there's no Rapunzel ride. Can't see Stacy, but she's standing there. All right, baby, let's go. At least we got to see her tower and her lanterns. It's starting to look real pretty here because the lights are coming on, but it closes at 9, so.
Are you sure?
Yeah, and it's 8:30. So we're trying to just make it to Tomorrowland and see what we can check out there. Maybe try to order some food because we have to do a mobile order.
Tomorrowland right now.
That's it, huh?
Where are we at right now?
Fairy Tale Land. Look at the castle from far. Alright, we made it to Tomorrowland. This is probably the last before we have to head out because they do close at 9. I want to go to this one. Okay, the reason why I really want to get on this one is because when the boys were little at Disneyland, they really loved it. Yeah. Here we are, go sis.
Tour of Tomorrowland.
since Progress City, Walt Disney's dream. If your future is really shocking, you will want to visit Star Trainers, where you'll find the greatest fans from around the galaxy. Lift the pedal to the metal and speed towards the checkered flag in your very own race car. Young or old, this is your chance to drive in the fast lane without worrying about getting a speeding ticket. We're now entering one of the real wonders of our world, Space Mountain. Blast off on a high-speed outer space adventure and careen through the cosmos.
To confirm your flight to the moon.
Flight to the moon.
Huh?
It said to confirm your flight to the moon.
It's just showing us like all the good
ones. Yeah, just like a little tour.
Be sure to visit Space Mountain while you're here for an adventure that's out of this world.
Fairy tales.
Huh?
Fairy tales.
It looks like
Cinderella. Look at a bunny. Cinderella's right there. Look.
I don't know.